is accused of baking drugs into treats and then selling them to teenagers.
Fox 2's Catherine Hessel explains in tonight's Metro's Most Wanted. Police believe she may be on the run.
The Ellisville police found all of these drugs and paraphernalia inside of one woman's condo. Detective Joey Nichols says that 42-year-old Jennifer Haley has been sending herself drugs from Colorado for the past year.
She was basically flying out to Colorado, purchasing large sums of marijuana, and then shipping them back to her address here to be repackaged and resold and manufactured into other products.
Nichols says her main clientele, high school kids.
She would bake brownies and make the gummies, things like that, and then she would elicit younger students in the high school to sell her product.
Officers and a canine searched Haley's condo on Carmel Woods Drive a few weeks ago and recovered a laundry list of drugs, including 6 pounds of marijuana, LSD, and Xanax.
Ellisville, this is a kind of a smaller bedroom community. It's a kind of a large amount of narcotics for this area.
Nichols says using high schooler drugs, but she also lives right near a school and a park. A warrant is out for Haley's arrest, and officers are looking to track her down. She's described as a white female, 5'7", around 235 pounds, with purple hair.
I think